Hello, Lucy fans. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is KJ Ricardo. Today's episode is a look at my list of the top 10 Ricky moments on I Love Lucy. Ricky is such a great character and he has some really great moments, so we're going to look at my list. So let's get started. Number 10 is Ricky Needs an Agent. This episode is when they're in Hollywood. Lucy feels that Ricky is being mistreated by the studio, so she goes in and pretends to be his agent. She actually gets him released from his contract. When she tells Ricky this, he kind of goes ballistic. He does his really bad temper. I think this episode really shows him losing his temper at such an extreme high level. So I have a clip here, so check it out. Is Home Movies. Now this episode shows Ricky really well, how he's invested in these home movies that he's made of little Ricky and of Lucy. He really feels like he's producing a production here. He calls it that. This is a Ricky Ricardo production. Ba, da, 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 da. He does this like this really dramatic, and it's so great. It's a great moment. Number 8 is Don Juan and the Starlets. This is also in the Hollywood episodes. Lucy's feeling jealous that Ricky has all these four beautiful babes that he takes photos with, and he has to go to a Hollywood premiere with them. And she, of course, is jealous. And he goes, and he comes home that night, but she was asleep on the couch, so she doesn't know that he actually came home. But she tries to say, you never came home, because the maid actually came in and fixed up the place. And it's just a great moment seeing him like be all frantic about it. His eyes bugged out. He's just so great how he's really confused. Like, did I actually come home or not? He is really confused. And so it's a great moment with that. Number 7 is Ricky thinks he's getting bald. I love this episode. This episode really showcases how Ricky is a little bit self-conscious about his hair. He thinks he's going bald. He is obsessed over it. He is like checking it in the mirror over and over, and he's like, I am going bald. And I'm not a guy, but I think, a guy's hair is very important to him. And so he Lucy decides to do all these different treatments with these ridiculous devices to try to show Ricky that, it's insane that she want to go through all this to keep your hair. But at the very end, he's like, it actually wasn't that bad. We should do it more than once a day. And so it's really great. Number six is Homecoming. This episode is great as well. They have just returned home from Hollywood, and everyone is really going crazy over Ricky. He's a star now. People are more interested in hearing his stories than Lucy's stories, so she feels left out. She's jealous of his fame. And she has a magazine interview with a woman who tells her that, she needs to be Ricky's slave from now on. And so she does. But Ricky doesn't want her to be his slave, so he does all these ridiculous things where he ha has his coat on, he makes her type out his music, shine his shoes, and one of my favorite moments is where he leans, he's like, I need to empty like my cigarette, and he's like, I can't seem to reach it. It's such a great moment. Number five is Lucy gets Ricky on the radio. I love this final moment of the episode, but earlier in the episode, Ricky, the gang are listening to a radio show where it's a quiz show, and Ricky knows all the answers, so it makes it seem like he's really smart. But he heard the broadcast like earlier, so it was a repeated broadcast, so he knew all the answers beforehand. But Lucy gets him to be on the actual radio show. And so he says that, Lucy, you need to know what the answers are. So she tries to get the answers. She does get the answers, but she doesn't know what the questions are. And so when the final moment is so great because they're there at the quiz show, they're missing all the answers, but then the final question comes and Ricky gets it right just by a pure accident. So here's a clip of it for you to see for yourself.
You still have a chance at the giant jackpot question, and it's worth $500.
Rick, it's not over yet.
Now, we've all seen the picture of George Washington crossing the Delaware. You've seen that picture, haven't you?
Yeah, I've seen it.
And you've seen it too, haven't you? Of course you have. Now, what I want you to tell me is this. What did George Washington say while making that crossing? I'll repeat the question. What did George Washington say while crossing the Delaware?
Do you know, Ricky?
Please let me sit down. This is making me sick.
That's right! That's what George Washington said!
Number five is Lucy hires an English tutor. I love this first moment, the opening scene, where Lucy has Ricky read from a children's book, and he is reading it, and he mispronounces so many of the English words. Maybe it's my English major side. I was an English major in college, that I find this scene so hilarious because he says, "Oh, how confusing the English language really is." It's such a great moment. I have a clip here for you to see it for yourselves. I laugh every single time.
True. It started to rain on the way home, and he got so wet that his nose became red, and he developed a hacking. Cool? Well, I know it can't be cow.
It's cough.
Oh, that did it. I had enough. Or should I say, anew?
Number three is Ricky Minds the Baby. This scene is so great. He is telling little Ricky a bedtime story. He's telling him the story of Little Red Riding Hood. He does it so like energetically, dramatically. He really gets into the story. Here's a clip of it to see for yourself.
Y se fue por el jardín to pick the flowers. La 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 Y entonces el lobo dijo, ajá, grandmamá en la casa. Boom, boom, boom. Y grandmama dice, hello, ¿quién está ahí? Y el lobo dijo, Caperucita Roja. Y grandmama dice, venga, entra, entra. Y el lobo abrió la puerta y entró. Y estaba la grandmama en la cama. Not bad.
Number two is Lucy Goes to the Hospital. Now, I love this scene where they're practicing what they're going to do when Lucy goes into labor, when they have to leave for the hospital. Ricky is so nervous to become a father. He just wants everything to be exactly perfect. So he does a little dress rehearsal with Fred and Ethel. He gets really into it. So here's a little clip of that.
Let's make believe that Lucy just came out of the bedroom, see? And she comes out of the bedroom and she says, the time has come. Go.
And then when Lucy actually comes out, of course, it doesn't go according to plan and he's running around like crazy.
Ricky, this is it.
Here are some honorable mentions before we get to my number one pick. So I really like Men Are Messy as well as Job Switching. It's another great Ricky moment, as well as Ricky's Life Story with the Challenge Dance. And then Ricky's Contract is another great episode. So my number one pick is Lucy Is Ancient. I love this episode, but I also love the moment where he finally finds out that he's going to be a father. You could see this is a genuine reaction. This is really Desi Arnaz. This isn't acting. He is really so overjoyed with the news that he's going to be a father, and I just love this scene so much. So it's my favorite Ricky moment, and then when he sings, "We're having a baby, my baby and me," it's so beautiful. Check it out.
Goodbye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the great hall will fall. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Honey, no.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
Why, you didn't give me a chance.
Are you kidding?
No.
It's me! I'm your father! Father! I want you to be my mother! I mean, my wife! What? We're having a baby, my baby and me. You'll read it in Winchell that we're adding a limb to our family tree. While pushing that carriage, how proud I will be. There's nothing like marriage as your father and mother, and they'll agree.
I just love that moment so much. It's such a romantic moment, but also just overjoyed to know that they're finally going to be parents. It's so great. So on social media, I asked my followers and people who are fellow Lucy fans, what are their favorite things about Ricky? And here are some of their comments. They love that whenever his eyes bug out from surprise, he has the best reactions. when he mixes up sayings like, don't cross your bridges before they hatch. They also love his looks, his Cuban accent, when something funny happens and he tries not to laugh. That's really like Desi coming out. Like he knows he shouldn't laugh, but you know, it's really, he tries really hard not to laugh. And his singing and conga playing. And then finally, one of my favorite comments from someone said that after all the things Lucy does on the show, all the schemes, he always loved her no matter what. And that is, I could not agree more. That's one of the great things about Ricky Ricardo. I love Ricky. I always have. And so this is just a great tribute to Ricky Ricardo and some of his best moments. So let me know what your favorite moments are. If I put some in my list, just let me know. And I'll be happy to read those comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And remember to always laugh often.